Hello, hello. So this is for Marquez. So I'm doing commentary, like I said. And we are doing Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen, the first verse. So you're singing it yourself. You can watch this later and be like, what am I doing? I'm kidding. So we start off by playing a C chord. Then we go to A minor. Go back to C. Back to A minor. To F. We strum all those chords six times, except for the F and the G in the fourth line. Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, and after that, the minor fall, and so forth, has six strums each. So the baffling game, composing, so that's the one problem area to be just a little bit wary about. But besides that,
just the chord changes.
Yeah, just the chord changes and we'll be on the road. So have fun with that, Marquez.